Another day, another balloon, Luigi has inevitably glitched behind a wall for us to find. So let's start out of the Moon Kingdom. Luigi, I'm sure there's gonna be some real nonsense on this one, so let me, just give me your best. Where's the starting point? Uh-oh. I know where I'm hiding my balloon. So I was gonna hide on the moon skip like a scumbag, but I also realized this just takes you to it. Okay then. You know what? I just don't feel like there's a good place to hide anything here. Everything's just so out in the open. Well, let's just see how far we can go. Just keep on rolling, Mario. Also, I think it's pretty messed up how it feels better to roll around in Mario Odyssey than it does in any Sonic game that's come out in a while. Oh, I want to see if I can get a frog. Oh, that's my goal right now. Oh, I gotta get a frog. No! Next time. Just keep rolling, 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 Mario. We can do it. No, no! Get the frog! Get the stupid frog, Mario! No! We're gonna miss it again. Oh! God bless. Oh, look at that time save. Come on, get the frog, get the frog. Oh! Oh, we did it! What? All right, come on, froggy. Get out, get out, get out! Touch the ground, touch the ground! Oh my god, I'm so sorry I left you behind, buddy. But I think that's good enough. Well, now it's just time to find some more balloons. And I feel like I just chose a very popular spot. You know, it just naturally seems like the furthest place to go, so you just want to go there. And it's always the popular decision to go right there. Yeah, I might have made a mistake with this one. All right, come on, little froggy. We got to find it. Wait, where the hell is it? Oh, it's like over here some. Oh, wow, that's a pretty sneaky place. I like it. I just went all in on it being in the same place. What about this one? Where is it? Oh,
you see it down there? Oh, I see it.
I think we're gonna get to it in time. Hold up. Gravity. Bada boom. You know what would be absolutely crazy? If we found another balloon in the exact same hiding spot. That wouldn't be on par for Luigi's Balloon World at all. Nope. It's all originality here, boys. That one's pointed up. Well, that one's not. I feel like this is a sphinx. Hello, Mr. Sphinx. Do you have a balloon for me? You don't? Well, shit. Wait, no, he has one for me. Oh, there it is. We found it. Easy, but oh god, oh no, oh no, oh okay. That was almost disastrous. 403, I feel like this one has to be exactly where I hid mine. Okay, you know what, yeah, let's give it a shot. I have a feeling he's not using the frog, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, no, it's over there. Oh, I saw it. Not today, bitch. We just gotta keep on jumping, and bada boom. Or more like bada balloon. I really don't even understand what my sense of humor is anymore. I just know it's pretty bad. Run, jump, get 2 seconds. For a lot of seconds, I don't know. Where or where could this little balloon be? Whoops. Yeah, we're gonna go to this balloon. I think it's up there like the other one. But I'm going to take this moment to formally apologize to Thomas Farrell. He was featured in the last Mario Odyssey video where I found the balloons of fans. And I wanted the video to end with a glitched balloon because I thought it'd be funny. Every single time, there's always that one guy who thinks it's really funny to hide in the wall. So here we are. But I did not mean to do it at the cost of this man's name. He has tried to apologize to me time after time. And let me tell you what, bud. I am so sorry. You know what? We're gonna go play your balloon right now, after we get this one. Yeah. All right, Thomas Farrell, I'm sorry for what I did, but this is your official redemption arc. Well then. Go away, birds! I gotta play with my brother! Oh, God, I mean, I gotta hang out with my brother! I gotta find his balloons! All right, I'm gonna keep the trend up where I'm just gonna hide this wherever I can. I feel like this one kind of sucks because I assume a lot of them will use the dinosaur, and you don't know to break open the blocks if you just look at the arrow, you know? Actually, I think I have an idea for a good one. What if I'm just right here? Oh, and bounce off Luigi first. Okay, but hear me out. What if I was right here and then rolled off the side like this? Got chain chomp like that and missed and then went back to the menu. But for real though, imagine if I just rolled off the side and didn't bonk. Yo, but bro, for real, hear me out. What if I just did this, missed the timing, and then after that, I did it right, got chain chomp, and then placed the balloon right there. Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay, and now what if I went and found a balloon like that one? I got 12 seconds and it's just down here. Wait, excuse me? Whoa, whoa. What is this? I'm looking in snapshot mode to see if I can view it. Wait, what? Is it just like on the tippy tip of this? Oh my god, I found it. That's some bullshit. Oh my god, this is free money right here. Just go down here, Mario. I don't even know where it was. I just hope for the best. Okay, this one's 51 meters down. And given that it's a 425 reward, I'm going to have to assume that this is clipped in the wall. And people keep telling me, well, Alpha, you're supposed to go up. And I'm like, bitch, really? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh my god, frame perfect spacing, Mario, let's go. Yeah, I think it's just gonna be in here. Well, what do you know? So this one's clipped into the wall, but this one's 58 meters for the exact same reward. This is easier said than done. It's oh no, what? We can't get it. That's game for me, kill me, please. All right, Luigi, well, this one's only 22 meters away, and, okay, so this one doesn't look like it's clipped in the wall. This looks pretty fair. It's 9 seconds, so we gotta play careful. Oh, there it is. Got it. Okay, this one's also worth 425, but it's not 58 meters, it's not 51 meters, it's 39 meters. This looks possible. I think it might be clipped in the wall. But Alpharad, what if you just put the little chain chomp in that hole? It'll open it up. Oh, you're right. It did. Oh, clip balloons everywhere! Life's not worth living anymore! So, the arrow led me here, but it really should have led me towards the dinosaur. Cool. I hope the dinosaur's... what? That was a bonk? My ass, it was a bonk. Everyone was super dino racing. Breaking shit just as we run. Mario jumped out of the dino. I didn't mean to do that shit. Oh, that's not where it is it? No, I think I missed it. Oh, I found it. Oh, it's right there. Huh. It just has to be right down here. I mean, right down here. Right there. Yeah, let's take you somewhere else. Luigi, what are you doing over there? It's so cold. Oh, wow, he is shivering. He knows it's cold. I'm sorry, buddy. I tell a man's not hot. Oh, wow. Where are we, Luigi? This is like the final boss. Luigi, I knew it had to be you. I've known it all along. Yeah, but actually, I'm just gonna hide it. Where do I go? I don't even know where I am, actually. All right, take me up. There it is. You know what? We don't even need him. Let's go. Oh, okay. I tried to throw Cappy at the balloon, but nope. We are indeed going back to him. We do need him. And this one is by the same person, but now worth 850. I think somehow we just ruined the Luigi Balloon World stock market. Oh, my rank went up. Soon enough, I'll be level 50. That'll happen. One day. Actually, I'm gonna be quite honest with you. I think Snow World kind of sucks. We're moving on. Well, I've already been to the Wooded Kingdom to find your guys' balloons, but now, Luigi, let me find their balloons too, I guess. Wait, no. I'm a dumb. Let's go to the Bowser's Kingdom. We've already done it here. Oh, look at this scary kingdom. Flames everywhere. Luigi with balloons. Okay, we gotta hide this balloon. And as you know, this is gonna be the final balloon I hide in the kingdom. I think we're done here. I'm just kidding. We gotta find something better than that. I wanna put my balloon in a very specific spot, but it looks like it's just not possible to reach there. And just see if I can make it. It's so close, yet so far. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, Mario, you're so close. No, I don't think it is. Oh, I don't think we're coming out of this on top. Wait, what about up here? Uh-oh. I don't think we're hitting it that time, but that looked pretty close. Oh, that's it. That's money right there. Uh-oh. 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 Oh, no, that's it. Oh, I'll put it in there. That's pretty good. Oh, I'm proud of that one. Okay, so this one is absolutely hard. We just gotta... How do you do it so fast? I don't know. I'm actually looking around at everything I have, and I don't know how to get to this balloon. I am absolutely gonna go negative in coins here, but it's all about the challenge, you know? Maybe he went over here and shot in the slingshot? Okay, next time for sure. God bless America. This time... for sure. Okay, I think I figured out the way. And even then, this is fast as hell. How do you get... Oh, okay, not enough. No, 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 Mario. One of these days, maybe. Who put this balloon here? Take a loss. God, I'm more pissed off now. Fuck out of here. The thing is that if he put it here, it gives you more time when you have to find the balloon. So he did it even faster than what I'm struggling to do. Oh my god. And I just missed. Oh. All right, got 10 seconds. Uh-huh. Oh, that's money. No, no.
No, no, no. I just didn't know how to navigate on here.
I have lost over 2,000 coins struggling on this one balloon, but it's all going to feel worth it whenever I find it and I... All things are looking good. Now I know I got to go this way. Oh.
Up. Oh, my fuck. What?
Is that it? Is that money? That's money. Oh, and I panicked. I didn't think I was going to land here. No. No. No, Mario. What are you doing? Is this video still fun to watch? I can't tell anymore because I'm going to keep doing it. The video's not over till I say it is. And it looks like the video is going to be a little bit longer now. Oh, come on, Mario. You got this shit. You are the best plumber the world has ever seen. And you're going to hold on to that fucking ledge. Look at this dumb little son of a bitch. You know what? Take a loss can take all my fucking money, but I'm not gonna take a loss.
No, no. Oh, oh, fuck yeah. I'm done. Super Mario Odyssey, bite my ass. Take a loss. I'm not taking a loss. I'm taking a win, and you can take all my money. That's, oh, well deserved. Now look at me.
Ooh, I still lost about 2,400 things. Oh, that is... Take a loss. You know what? That's where my balloon is now. So I think that about does it for me for hiding balloons in Luigi's Balloon World. If you want to take a whirl at any of them, here you go. And for all you up-and-coming YouTubers, upload a video of you trying to beat all these balloons and hashtag it with you. And hashtag it with Alpharad Balloons in the description, and I'll be sure to watch it. I just want to see other people struggle or succeed. Whatever works. So on top of that, also tweet at me your codes with hashtag AlphaRedBalloons, and I'll do that in a future episode because I've kind of done all I can for hiding right now. So until next time, see you guys, and don't fucking clip balloons in the walls.